Hey everyone, welcome to Emergence News, your spot to find out everything happening at Emergence right now. What's going on, Will?
Hey, well, I am super excited because we have our first ever all church service event coming up. It's going to be Saturday, October 23rd. We're here to worship and love Jesus and to make his name known. And one of the ways we can do that is by serving our local community.
Yeah, I'm super excited to partner with some local ministries, some awesome people that are doing amazing work. And it's our hope that everyone at Emergence can get plugged in and involved on this day. That's the 23rd of October. Mm-hmm. So please, if you and your family or friends or whoever want to register and sign up to be a part of this awesome day, you can head on over to news.emergencenj.org to register. When you sign up, we will help to get you connected with a ministry that interests and excites you so that you can serve doing some things you love.
Yeah, can't wait. It's going to be awesome.
The last day to register is
this Sunday, October 17th.
Yes, 17th. So please head on over there and register for this cool thing.
Yeah, can't wait. And we actually have another great service opportunity coming up. This year we're participating in Boxes of Love again with Star of Hope in Patterson. It's a simple way to show love during the holiday season to families in Patterson. You get a box, there's a grocery list inside.
Yeah, and there's actually a video that we can watch to give you some more details, so check it out.
Perfect.
Boxes of Love is simple. First, you need a box, then you have to fill it with love. But how do you fill a box with love? You can't. You can fill it with groceries, though, so take the list that's on the back of your instruction sheet, buy all those groceries, and put them in the box. One thing that you don't want to buy, though, is a frozen turkey. Frozen turkey in the box, not going to work well when we open it up. So fill out the voucher that's included in your instructions, include a check for the amount of turkeys that you want, and you're good to go. So let's recap. Get a box, fill it with love, don't buy a real turkey.
Well, there you have it. Boxes are available now, and you can start filling those up from now until the 31st.
Awesome.
So fill it up and bring it back.
Yeah. And that's all we've got. So keep on loving Jesus, loving people, and plowing a counterculture.